Honolulu business owner says her iPhone was stolen in broad daylight in her own store.
As Olena Hugh reports, the apparent suspects were caught on video.
Monica Shigenaga is the owner of Kokujor Dog Emporium and Spa. And like many other business owners and professionals, a lot of valuable information is saved on their phone.
My whole entire business in my iPhone.
And I went around on this side to straighten up some stuff over there.
A few weeks ago, Monica was setting up for a photo shoot when a man and a woman walked into her store.
I just kind of left my iPhone right here, like I always do, you know, and I was cleaning up some stuff over there.
The couple starts asking questions and requests brochures, and Monica goes behind the counter to get them information.
And, well, bam, right there, he stole it.
Got a paper like this and kind of like put it in between the paper like this while she was distracting me in the front.
Monica says she didn't realize her phone was missing until after they both left.
I never expected that to happen at my own store, and I was standing right there helping these people.
She called police and filed a report.
Because my phone was locked and it had passwords and everything, and I also have iClouds and everything, but I'm still unable to track it down.
HPD offers these tips when it comes to preventing this from happening. Don't leave your phone unattended. Pay attention to your surroundings. Install a security or locator app. And don't confront the suspect. But Monica says it's not just the material value of the device that's upsetting her.
Memories of my dad who passed away, and you know, final pictures that I had of my, even my beloved dog Jordan too. So many things that was in there, plus contacts, information.
She would like her phone and its contents returned, no questions asked. Olena Hugh, KHON2 News, Hawaii's news leader.